I'm not sure what to expect from. Okay. Why? Okay, let me tell you something. He's definitely not gonna let it go anytime soon. Okay, look, this is really cool. This is really cool. But this is why I can't trust myself. Because it looks like it's going so slow. Like, my eyes can't really catch the speed. And I feel like my dumbass would just touch it. I couldn't help it. I would just want to touch it. The thing is, look how fast it's going. Boom. Dead. I'd be dead. Well, I wouldn't be dead, but I'd be missing a couple fingers. It's moving a little more than I would like. The reporters are just there thinking, I would not get into this damn box. Oh, they have to be blindfolded. Okay, I'm guessing it's magic. It's some kind of magic trick. If you feel like you've been touched, just still don't move. You're gonna be fine. You'll be touched, but you'll be fine. No one has died from being touched. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Now there's another box, just over off to the left, and there are four people in there. I'm starting to think this is gonna be impressive. Wait. I'm sure it's fake, but I'm not gonna lie. It kind of blew my mind.
We gotta do this. Don't worry about what I'm saying. Just do what I tell you.
Wait. Don't worry about what I'm saying. But do what I tell you. But don't worry about what I'm saying. Don't pay attention about anything that I say. But do what I say. Exactly.
You gotta do what I tell you. I don't care what nobody else says. Just do what I tell you. Focus on it. Keep your mind on it. Do what you gotta do. Do what you gotta do. When you get in that ring, make sure when I tell you. Do what I tell you. Do what I tell you. That's the main thing.
Do what I tell you. Dude, wait, do what I tell you. I haven't said anything, but do what I tell you. Exactly as I say. If you don't know Beetlejuice, do yourself a favor. Go on Google, type in Beetlejuice, funniest moments, and just have some fun. The guy's He's a comedian. He really is. There's no sound on this one, and it bothers me. And I feel like it would have been so much funnier if I could hear her head hit the metal pole.